Oh, thank goodness, Amy got out of that box. And if we've got a first aid drink, we could just look at Amber's toe, because I think it's a bit sore. We need to get that sorted out straight away. Right now, our next act is no stranger to Duke Superstar Talent Finals. It's the fifth time she's actually got to the final, winning it as a reception challenge, Twinkle Twinkle, many years ago. Follow that up with a slight difference from Twinkle Twinkle the next year to be Troublemaker by Holly Murs. This year, Charlotte Clark is going to be singing Ship to Wreck by Florence and the Machine.